Okay, BDU, it's for you motherfuckers. My birthday's Saturday. So, this might be the only video that gets put up here this weekend. I ain't gotta go back to work till Monday night. Here you go, motherfuckers.
Damn sure don't have to call me Charlie Brown. call me by my name.
Well, I've heard my name a few times in your phone book.
Big D, Big D, Big D.
And I've seen it on songs world free.
But the only time I know when the PD will go is when I'm drinking Blue Ribbon all fucking day.
In the rain, but you don't have to call me, darling.
Wait, sir.
Darling,
bring me that beer up,
never
Fraser.
Even call me by my name.
I'm making a video.
Well, a friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that
friend
song.
Friend of mine named Steve Goodman.
He told me it was the perfect country and western song.
Yeah.
I wrote him back
a friend of mine named Dale Sutton wrote a song about
me. He hadn't said anything at all about mama, or trains,
or big
or
D,
trucks,
or who gives a fuck,
or prison.
Getting drunk.
Well, he sat down and wrote another verse to the psalm, and he sent it to me, and after reading it, I realized that my friend had written the perfect country and western song.
He written the country and western song.
I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes like this here. But I was drunk. Hey, my mom
got out of prison.
And
I went. Pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, she got run over by a damn dog train.
Motherfucker. And I never mind this. And that minute.
In the rain, Lord.
Oh, you don't have to call me Big D. Big D. You never even call me.
Well, I wonder why
you ain't call me. Call me, motherfucker. Y'all don't even know my fucking name.
For y'all motherfuckers, BDU.